for maybe the first or second time, we can actually announce some good news as it relates to COVID-19. And so I'll turn it over to the board to just talk a little bit about a quick update on where we are now, finally, with COVID.
Well, I guess I can lead this one.
Whoever would like.
There is lots of good news on the COVID front for Summit County. We are one of 12 counties in Colorado that is over 70% fully vaccinated, and that has made a tremendous impact on our positivity rates. For those that are still checking, we have been consistently under about 10% now for several weeks. We've been able to drop pretty much all of our restrictions. The only one that remains is that our little guys, who are not yet eligible for the vaccine, our 2 to 11-year-olds, do still need to wear their masks only indoors and only in educational settings. We made that decision really based on science. We know we have a lot of new visitors in and out of our community, and so that poses a higher risk for us, and we want to keep those kids safe. We want to keep the folks that are working with those kids safe. And so that restriction is the only thing that remains. But we continue to work on vaccinations. We've had, I think, over 80% of our population get their first dose at this point. And so we're really looking to make our strategy around vaccinations as flexible and responsible as possible to really accommodate new folks as they move into our community for the summer season.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. Yeah, so great news. And again, we, as a county within the state of Colorado, are second or third, depending on the day, where we sit in terms of those two vaccination statistics that Tamara shared. And so, again, kudos to all of our staff within the organization. Kudos to the commissioners for the support you've provided to let us fund all of these different efforts. And thanks so much to all the volunteers that have helped and continue to help with the different vaccination efforts.
Yeah, we celebrated volunteers just a few weeks ago. That was exciting, and we've received some great feedback from volunteers that said it was the most rewarding part of their winter to help distribute vaccines. And so we're so grateful, and we're really thankful to the community members that have done their part, gotten vaccinated, and continue to follow rules. You know, if they don't feel well, they get tested, et cetera. So.
And for people who are still not quite comfortable, or for whatever reason they haven't been able to get vaccinated, they can certainly wear their masks. Some businesses may still encourage that. So if you are visiting Summit County and you've still got one of those masks laying around, it might be a good idea to throw it in your pocket or in your bag and bring it in, because some establishments may encourage that.
Yeah, wonderful. Great point. Mm-hmm.